ริสมาสWelcome to my channel having fun with Nina. Today we are here like my fan club request for street food ค่ะ and then today I have Nina. I have idea for street food noodle for small restaurant but actually the price look like restaurant but the price same street food Nina guarantee นะคะ and the name restaurant is name it Thai language but Nina read for you ต้มnoodle soup at หัวหินค่ะ confirm this หัวหินชัวร์ so if you want to order food here you need to write because have to pen for you write and request little bit the menu is only Thai language if you want to order you need to talk with the owner she can make the noodle for you we have the noodle pork and beef and very good and you can make noodle ต้มยำได้นะคะ it's okay ค่ะชิ้น what you zoom what you zoom me what I forget my prop wait forget prop see today I am crab I have crab on my head okay อ่ะค่ะเรียบร้อยค่ะอุ้ยไม่ได้เอามาซะเยอะเลยWater, this here have the service. Ice is free, but you need service by yourself, and you can buy drink. And vegetable is free. You can make the vegetable up to you, นะคะ. Basically very good for noodle. You can take everything whatever you want. But you like or not? Basically, put in the noodle very good, nah. So this is by.For one cup is one bowl is 10 baht. The crispy pork ค่ะ. See.No need to make more anything ready to eat เลยค่ะ very good very sweet soup very sweet Nina order beef ค่ะ because I like beef a lot I'm really hungry starving really I heard my tummy sinking really hungry really ขออัพเดอยำฉลากไทยสไตล์คริสปี้พอร์กอร่อยมากจิหือ This meal is beef special price is 45 บาท Look How many? How big? Beef นะคะ So this is porkforty-five baht oh 45 baht same and the salad crispy pork is 30 baht but very good very good if you want to come here this the noodle shop is not far my hotel นะคะ which the same way go to bin to soi bin tha baht you can see on the left side a big is restaurantThe shop is more, it look bigger, but I guarantee price is same rate for sure. It's not too expensive. This restaurant just opened about 10 days ago. It's like a news, but news inside restaurant it look very clean. And look, airflow, no? airflow no hot
ฝาเร่งมาแล้ว
อ้าวเพื่อนน้องบีฟซักมังชีสThat is the problem when you eat beef, always stuck in your teeth. And then if you don't have toothpick, that's a big problem. So, what about this meal for two people? Nina check price, นะคะ. For my meal is 45 baht, it's beef, and other one is pork, ต้มยำ pork, it's 45 baht, same, andยำคริสปี้พอก now is nothing นะ now is 30 baht and one Coca-Cola 15 baht so I is free นะคะ all in this meal is 90 นะ 145 baht for two people but it's very full now oops sorry to make sure very full it's very good and cheap please what is okay, tonight we heading to Thai style hot pot street food, and we can bring you guys along with us. See you there. Let's see, come on.